Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we're going to again test Weaver designed bridges. And same rules as usual. Best one is going to win. And first we have this quite heavy and sturdy looking bridge. And I think it's going to be pretty strong. This is strong. One of the strongest one ever. That was really strong. I'm not sure was that all-time record, but that's pretty good start. And this one is only a bit over half of the weight of the previous one, so it doesn't need to be super strong. So about 2 tons and it's going to take the lead. No. Okay, didn't take the lead. Only 900 kilos, not very good. And then, my medium weight contender. And this needs about 2.5 tons to take the lead. So it has some chances. No. That was pretty interesting. First it kind of braked, then it started to hold a little bit better, and then it failed again. And the result was only about half of the amount that would need to be victorious today. Okay, and then the simplest design today, and also pretty light one. Okay, pretty good, but not going to win. Okay, and the result is 1580 kilos. And then the last one, and I have to say that this allows good views from the bridge, but probably not going to help here. Okay, pretty good. Is it failing really slowly? Yeah, that's interesting. It's interesting how the scale goes down all the time, while the bridge is failing more and more. Okay, I'm going to finish it off. Yeah, it wasn't very good. But I think, after seeing all of these bridges, I think that you need good amount of support here. And then the middle part also has to be really solid. And the winner of today fulfilled both of those requirements. And I think the result is the best one ever. Yeah, but thanks for everybody who sent designs and congrats to winner. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this weird colored dragon. It's going to spit fire on top of you, and then you're going to get on fire and die. So we have to deal with it.